falling in sin to rising in God. Dear friends in Jesus Christ, today let us reflect upon the biblical character of Noah. His fall was that he was inebriated by alcohol, and his rise was that he was inebriated by the will of God. Noah and his faith cannot be comprehended by us. What a great faith he had. He was living not by the sea but on the land, and he builds an ark. All people jeer at him, make fun of him, mock him. When people were in lust, were in sin, he was moving towards God and doing the will of God. So much so that God himself called that there is only one righteous person left on the face of the earth. Such a hero of faith, Noah, built the ark 40 days and nights. He was there taking care of all the animals, and he helped the humankind survive. And after the flood, we see how slowly they moved towards the land, and on the Mount Ararat, they stalled, and he came out, offered sacrifice to the Lord, and then later he started living a normal life. He built a vineyard and then started getting drunk. Someone who was drunk by the will of God so much so that people made fun of him is now becoming a butt of jokes by his own son, for he was drunk and naked. This is the fall of Noah. But today we don't know Noah for his drunkenness, but we know Noah for the great work that Lord God had done through him. So therefore, dear brethren, today let us reflect upon this fact that all those people who are getting into alcohol are going against the will of God, and being drunk by alcohol, they are leaving the will of God. Instead, we have to be drunk in the will of God. That is, soul of Christ sanctify me, body of Christ save me, blood of Christ inebriate me. That means I should be so much filled by the blood of Christ, so much be filled by the will of God that I do it, come what may. May God help us in this. Amen.